There was no juice in the fridge, just water or milk. That took me down a notch like I fell off some stilts. Didn't mention it to the folks, I don't want them to guilt trip over some milk that had already spilt. But being me, I brushed it off, that's how I was built. Half of the glass was gone, half of it was filled. Like LeBron when he floating on top of the rim. That's how I feel when I'm chilling with family and them. But I moved away and we drifted apart. Here's a reminder that I love you wherever you are. I hope you find it to forgive me somewhere in your heart. It's not often I take my feelings up out of that jar. But I'm a first time father, the shit is bizarre. Hey, I was really freaking out at the sound of his heart. Like, did I screw something up? Why is moving so fast? Hey, where the nurse? I wanna see. Show me the charts. It's been a year and I still barely believe it. I hope you learn to stand up for everything you believe in. So if you wanna take a knee at the Pledge of Allegiance, you got the right, little man, you better believe it. Sometimes I struggle, I be getting mad. Like, why you do that? Man, you so fucking bad. Go in your room, lay down, take a nap. Stop crying, take your bottle before I take it back. And your mama come home, man, they she be hating that. But words already spoken can't be taken back. Hey, I'ma do better, I promise, ain't no faking that. I'ma do better, I promise, look. Everybody always quick to tell you follow your dreams. If you try hard enough, you can be what you see. And I'ma be right here if you need anything. But when the time comes, you swear that you were seeing things. But have you ever loved something that won't love you back? Like a young black man who loved making rap. But he got low funds, so he hit the trap. And he started toting guns, started flipping packs. Hey, that's my brother, but I love him, no. And my family too, even if it doesn't show. Sometimes I feel like I'm the David Ruffin, no. Like they ain't shit without me, but I'm just bluffing, no. Feel like these past 10 years, they just came and went. And some niggas sending shots, but they fucking miss. You need to build yourself a house with all those fucking bricks. But let me get back to the topic, please excuse my French. What I'm trying to say is, I wish I had a time machine to go back and undo the not so finer things. Or just hit up the buffet, remember China King? Who would've thought the past would be so admiring? Let's roll the credits like I'm going off. This is where you pop a bottle, nigga, mazel tov. Please forgive me if it's sounding like a monologue. I wrote this song for the fam and now I'm signing off. Hey, I'm sorry, I didn't know that it would be like this. Be like this, be like this. Sorry, I didn't know that it would be like this. Hey.